Hi everyone, I am Guru Prasad representing Singapore Paradise Resident Welfare Association, Kumpanagar, Ward Number 11. First of all, as a resident of this Ward Number 11, I should thank Mr. Krishna Gowda ji for the development which he has taken over a period of time. And then we are very kind to him that he has responded in all the times wherever we are required in terms of development. Especially in our layout, when initially that we were not having any roads, and then he has helped us to get all the roads. Now 100% is asphalted, and even a new asphalting has been done. 90% of the work has been completed. And being the low-lying area, he has given a fantastic drainage system where we don't have any kind of water locks. And then thank you very much for the kind which he has given a lot of implementation in terms of development over here. And then even in terms of underground drainage and Kaveri connections and the street lights, everything has been implemented over here. So for a happy living of our residents. Our residents are very happy, and then definitely we should thank him. And then we hope for the next time he should win the election, and then he has to come forward for the more development to take over in Byatarayanapura constituency. Thank you all. We support Krishna Byre Gowda ji.
We are supporting KBG. Yeah.